I was feeling about half past 10. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hey, Mr. Dean, you tell me where a man might find a bed. He just grinned when he shook my hand. No, was all he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me. Crazy Jester followed me when he called me in the phone. He said, I'll treat you right if you take on Jack McDowell. Hey, wait a minute, Chester. You know that I'm a peaceful man. He said, if that's okay, just feed him when you can. There ain't nothing you can say. It's just a new waiting on the judgment day. Hello, my friend. What about your gallery? Said, well, that's okay. Won't you stay and keep memory company? Catch a cannonball, we're gonna take it down the line. My bags are singing low, well I do believe there's time to get back to this Fanny, to know that she's the only one who sent me here with her.
Put the load right.